I'm Courtney.
And I'm Andrew. And we're the Willefords.
So why I chose Skaggs, there was many reasons. To name my top three would be the small class size. I really enjoy how I was able to know all of my classmates in a personal level and in a professional level. The second one would definitely be the pass-no-pass system that really creates a collaborative effort with each other. We don't feel like we're competing against each other. We're actually there to help each other out. And the last one was simply because it's in San Diego and it's the only pharmacy school in San Diego, which makes it really unique for us when we go into our IPPEs and APPE rotations.
Yeah, and I completely agree with that. Those are all reasons why I chose it too. And just to add to it, I chose Skaggs because I knew that I would come out of this program an excellent pharmacist and be very well trained to actually go off into whatever realm of pharmacy that I really wanted to get into. I also chose it because I knew the program had an awesome PharmD PhD program that was in really kind of infancy, but at the same time, I knew it was going to be excellent. So that's one of the reasons why I got into it and why I ended up graduating from the PharmD PhD program.
What I love most about Skaggs would definitely be our professors. I believe that they are really out there to help you grow as an individual and as a clinician and a pharmacist. They are all willing to help you no matter what stage you are in pharmacy school, whether you're P1, P2, trying to identify what you want to do. They're more than happy to have you shadow them during their clinic hours, if they're in the inpatient setting, to P3 to P4 year, helping you identify which APPE rotations that would best suit you and provide you with the best guidance possible.
Oh yeah, totally. I mean, I think one of the things that I love the most too is just to reiterate, really, is the small class size. I think what a lot of people don't realize is that our school only has 60, now 72 students per class. And just adding the extra 50 students to make it 120 really does make a difference in terms of how little you know about your classmates. I think having 72 students in each class allows you to get to know the teachers very well, the instructors. The ratio is much smaller. You get to know each other as classmates more. And not only that, but you get to know each other as schoolmates. You get to know a lot about your upper classmates and your lower classmates because of it. A lot of people don't realize that's a huge thing that we have to offer at Skaggs. Now, I think one of the last things that I can say about any prospective applicant at Skaggs is to just think about and keep your mind open about what is possible in the world of pharmacy. There are so many things that you don't know about pharmacy that you're going to become interested in. There's a lot of things I didn't know about when I was a first-year pharmacy student. So I highly recommend you find a school just like Skaggs that is going to support you in whatever endeavor you have and help you explore to find your exact niche of pharmacy that you want to get into. And you never know, you might meet your wife too. Good job.